Okay, now let us talk about an apostrophe. What is an apostrophe? An apostrophe is used to show that something belongs to someone. That is possession. It belongs to that person. For example, we say Rita's new shoes. And how do we write that? We say Rita's new shoes. Whose new shoes are those? Rita's. So this is called an apostrophe. Then Fred's house. That means that house belongs to Fred. Or you can say Ali's guitar. So we can say that the guitar belongs to Ali. Now some more examples. The watch that belongs to Bilal is old. So how do we write the apostrophe there? We say Bilal's watch is old. Or we can say the letters that belong to Rani fell on the floor. So how do we write, use the apostrophe there? Rani's letters fell on the floor. Thank you.